It is time for the next epic battle. I am going to solo the Sandy Howler on Nightmare difficulty. Here it is, Nightmare. The combat shall be quite difficult. And I'm also turning on, of course, the Even Ground Trial, which makes the dragon and all enemies the same level as your Inquisitor. I am getting ready to go solo kill the Sandy Howler, who is generally level 20. But she's going to scale to my level, which is 25. So she'll be 5 levels higher, which will be quite tough indeed. So my nerfed Knight Enchanter, who was nerfed after the Trespasser DLC, shall have quite the epic battle on her hands here. Shh! The Sandy Howler's sleeping, don't wake her up! Ooh, look at those pretty wings. Alright, get focused, Eramthgin. Boom! How's that for a wake-up call, Sandy? That oughta leave her howling. There we go. There's the boss. She's level 25, and Eramthgin is level 25. Dragon. Gotta get settled here. Ooh, fire resistant. All right, Sandy. Be prepared. Eramthgin, level 25. She is a nightmare. She is Sandy's worst nightmare. Look at those wings. They draw the dragon's glorious looking in this Dragon Age game. Spirit Blade, in which you have to charge now. And when you're swinging, after charging it to 99, it runs out of charge very fast, so it is much weaker. Getting my barrier back. Caught me on fire. I'm on fire now. All you're doing is helping me out with that. I have my chilled staff back. My cold staff. Since I'm fighting a fire dragon now. So now I can use the epic Winter's Ruin. First I chill her out with my chilling cold staff, and then I ruin her life with Winter's Ruin when I explode her with this glorious spell. Oh, Ooh, Eramthgin didn't like getting burned. She was screaming really loud. So much for fighting fire with fire. Now I'm fighting fire with ice. Chillax, dragon. Over here. You don't always have to fly off. Ow. I just put my barrier right back up. We are chilled. Nice. 3,660. How's that for him? Really? Sandy. Fire mine did too much damage. You really are fire resistant, aren't you, dragon? Haha, chill out. Have your guard up against all these other dragons. You must need medication too. You must keep a lid. I'll help teach you. You can trust me. We'll be friends. Ow! Oh, fine then. I was lying anyway. Burn me. Dummy net. I'll lull you in with a false sense of security. And then I'll strike when you're least expecting it. Bring it, dragon. Bring it. Fancy little elf. She would never hurt a fly. Heal me. Ah, stay over there. You keep your things, I'll keep my things. Get my barrier back up. There we go. Now I feel better. Yeah, good luck, dragon. You have failed to achieve. Boom. Good, you let your guard down again. Excellent. Feeling all safe. That's right, honey, it's okay. I would never hurt you. You are my friend. I will get on your back and fly around. Hey, why, you don't trust me? Fine, man, I see how it is. How will we ever build trust at this rate? Someone's gotta let their guard down first. Like a pig. Sandy Howler. Squealing like a pig.
Yeah.
spirit, Eramthgin. You like that, dragon? Nice one, Eramthgin. Yeah, bring in our spirits for y'all. Charged up. That stupid guard would have been down. That would have done so much damage to your hit points. Baby. Scorn should've looked like. Now it's Damaris and Morgan's baby. Let me go. Air boy just had to be a dumb little twerp. They did all this build up. Making of creating some god baby. And then he's just nothing. Nothing but a normal boy, right? With a desperate need to have him in, you guys. Oh good, you're letting me in. Excellent. Ooh, she's really howling. Figured out my plan. I have lulled her in. She howled with disapproval. Ow. Trying to shoot me in the back, backstabber. Ooh. Hey. What are your little friends doing down here? Pecking at me.
One down.
Yeah, one down. Get out of here, dumbhead. Ouch. Ha. I took out your babies. You know, your babies are the same level as me, too. Even round child made them. 25 as a Eramthgin is. Wow. Hey, what are you doing? You better not be giving birth to more babies. That is not allowed. There's only one of me. Ah, am I chasing it? Barrier and my guard down. Retreat! Retreat, Eramthgin. Okay. Let's just see. Ah, stop chasing you, little dragon! Gotta take these guys out over here, away from Mama Dragon. It's hard to take them all out at the same time. Nip them in the bud. They're little nippers. Ooh, I'm stunned. That's very stunning. Ooh, crap. Got my barrier up just in the nick of dying. Jeez, what is all this fiery madness? Can't hardly even see. And all these little baby dragons are attacking me too. Ow! Stop that. Oh, I knew these baby dragons were gonna make these fights much harder. Get my berry up quick. No, baby dragon. Get off of me. They have definitely complicated this a lot more. Cause a whole bunch more baby dragons. It's going to be very tricky. They were taking all of my attention. Uh-oh. She's squealing again. Here they come. Stay away from me, baby. No. Bad baby. Barrier back up. Crap. Now how am I supposed to take damage off of the dragon when I have to keep killing these little babies? Oh, this is going to be proved to be quite the feat. Coming again, I think. Alright, Eramthgin. I need to get my barrier back really fast. Chill out. With over 7,000 damage, Sandy. I keep getting that barrier up just in the nick of time. Yeah. stunning fight. Especially when I get stunned. And there are babies afoot. Okay. Barrier. Thank you. Back up that fast. Well, thank God the little baby's not on me right now. I'm glad to be evading them. Eramthgin, and your little baby shit their diapers in fear. Their knees started quivering. They know Eramthgin is a nightmare on two legs, and is to be feared.
Ah!
The best thing you can do is just stun me for a second. And I think that's quite stunning indeed. But it doesn't hurt me, Pally. Eramthgin doesn't have any babies to come and save her. She does not want any children. She doesn't want the dragon in this world to look like our world. An overpopulated nightmare. Everybody just pops them out. How did you carry a dragon? I know you've packed plenty of litters. If you wanted all the power, I thought you'd be in control if you had a bunch of little dragons to come and fight for you. But there's not power in numbers. Not when you're all high and mighty like the Eramthgin. Dragon. It won't save you.
Ah!
a hug. Did I hurt your feelings, Sandy? I'll give you a hug, girl. Come on. I'll make you feel better. I know it'll cheer you up. Come on, honey. You'll be my little sugar muffin. Come on, Peck. I'll let you be free. I won't own you like a pet. I'll just call you Pet and pet names. And you can live free. As you can't own another living being. We'll just be friends. So resistant. Dumb guard. Oh, crap. Quick, take a potion. There we go. All safe and sound. Don't you fret. How about you? back my barrier, dumbhead. Jeez, are you dead yet? This is another dragon fight. Dragging on. Just won't give up your screaming howling, will you? Trying to summon your little pets. And some little fledgling babies. Give it up, bro. A dragon. Damn it. Don't shoot with God. tilled. Wow, I'm stunned. Oh. Alright. One more round to take out your guard down, I guess. Ew. Real good. Good. Real good. Good for me. And good for you. This is my spear. Hopefully this is my staff. This is my fight. This is my fun. Yeah, my son. Good. Real good. That's how good it's gonna feel. Damage. Oh, he set up. Why? Oh, I had you. That's it, dragon. Now you've done it. Feeling desperation. Back up so you won't die. Desperately trying to kill your legends. and none of it will work. I'm going to float more dead. Come on, Spirit Blade. Kill this dragon already. Yeah, keep on howling. I'll make you howl. Oh, howl louder than you ever howled. Oh, you cunt. Like I said, I have a lot of patience. Die. Yes. Oh, yes. The sweet glory.
Oh. Is everyone all right?
There's no one else there. What do you mean, is everyone all right? You talking to the babies? Oh, sweet. Thank God you are dead. Oh. I got level 26. Sweet. Hello, little draggly. Now we are gonna come? You're all mad that I killed your mama? Oh. So sorry, guys. Now you can join her in the afterlife. Let's see, level 16. Level 26. Mm-hmm. All right then. We have achieved it, Eramthgin. A nightmare. That was quite a nightmare, too. And thank you, even grounds. The grounds did need to be even. No more wimpy dragon fights for me. I only fight them on nightmare difficulty with even ground trial turned on. Come here, fledgling. Ah! Are you guys all mad too? Well, maybe you should have helped your mom when she was alive. But you didn't do it, did you? Punks. You deserve death. Death, I say, for your low integrity. You are weak. And you are a bad soul. Come on. Here, come on over. You'll only fight to save yourself. You could have had strength in numbers. But you failed. And here is some of the lovely Eramthgin spells. I really went through them thoroughly on a bunch of the previous dragon videos that I made, solo killing dragon videos, which are all in the Dragon Age playlist. Here is my robe of the High Keeper. Isn't that pretty? La la la, run around, merrily pick the flowers. Oh, it's kind of dark. All right, good job, beautiful Eramthgin. You should be proud of your achievements.